Smash him.
I think people will stand by him. But I think reasonable people may see the evidence.
It's concerning, but we'll see how it goes.
I think anything that's an accusation,
he's innocent.
You have to have people, you need to have a proper due course and have a look into the accusations. And he's definitely made a statement online. I've seen that, and he's, says he's not guilty. But then, as I say, everything has to be investigated.